this evening for Ponds Femina Miss India Kolkata 2013 is, any guesses? Contestant number 8, Sukanya Bhattacharya. Sukanya Bhattacharya, contestant number 8, is our second runner-up of the Ponds Femina Miss India Kolkata 2013. Congratulations, Sukanya, and thank you, Dave and Neil. Thank you so much for being here and part of this evening. Thank you. And our first runner 2013, Kolkata, come on, tell me who it is. The first runner-up this evening is indeed contestant number 1, Archita Sahu. Congratulations, Archita. You are the first runner-up of Ponds Femina Miss India Kolkata 2013. I say, follow Archie. Thank you, Agamit Kapola and Manoj Tiwari. Thank you for being here and part of this evening, adding the glamour to this evening. Congratulations, and it's time now for the title holder. I have to reiterate that the title holder gets a direct entry into the grand finale of Ponds Femina Miss India 2013. And can I invite Didi Ushaji, my darling, on stage? The title holder this evening of Ponds Femina Miss India Kolkata 2013. Ladies and gentlemen, Kolkata. Couldn't hear you. And of course it is contestant number 5, Sagarika Chetri. She gets a direct entry into the grand finale. Congratulations to our winners, and thank you so much, the other contestants. We wish you all the very best. Once again, let's have a huge round of applause for our title holder this evening, contestant number 5, Sagarika Chetri, who gets a direct entry into the grand finale of Ponds Femina Miss India 2013. Ushaji, a big hug and thank you so much for being here. Pleasure. Congratulations, Sagarika. Kolkata, make some noise for the three gorgeous ladies. Second runner-up, Sukanya Bhattacharya. First runner-up, Archita Sahu, and a title holder, Sagarika Chetri.